What's up, chat?
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
One time for the birthday cheer. Two times for the birthday cheer. Three times for the birthday cheer. Go ahead and fish your birthday cheer. Get up and fish your birthday. 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 You a bad, bad dream. Birthday. Don't get up. Get up.
I let you know the reason I saw her with another guy.
When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you select them and them, you get plenty of groupie love.
I really didn't want a party. They say don't take the beach to the sand, but they never said anything about a seashell. And a seashell seriously represents closeness. And I have something for my friends who put this together for me.
Oh, Lord.
And I just really, I really appreciate it. Y'all know how I
like it. Folks
this is for this. Love you. Thank you for everything you've done and how you've just been there for me and my family. Thank you so much. I love you.
For Tiffany.
No, this is white. Maria, I have known Maria since my children have been babies. This is my business partner, my sister.
I don't have any words. I just want to say thank you for being there for me. At 4 o'clock in the morning, if I need somebody to talk to, she's right there. You have been there, and I just want to say thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, Michelle. Forever, I love you.
I need an extra tissue up here, please.
This is Shanika.
The
reason why I couldn't read it is because it said, sis, it doesn't say Shanika. Thank you. We love you, Robin. I love you. And I thank you for your conversation, for everything, okay? Love you. I love you. My little sister. My God.
As because I met Coach Moore, then I met
We were on the board of directors. I don't know how long. Forever and a day.
After we took over the park, yeah.
And I noticed she seemed to know everybody. Everybody, if they came to welcome my party, she'd be talking about, I don't know who she's talking about. But she know, I had no clue. I was like, how she know everybody? And so that's how we started. So I guess they were like 6 years of age then, right? And I'm not going to talk along like Marie. I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to cry. But she knows how I feel about her. And so the coach and Marie and all these texts, if we could go through those text messages, oh, Tiffany, do we hold on to them? Right? Chanika, do we hold on to so many text messages and pictures? And look at this, look at that. Leah, how long is the banner? I said, well, I already got it. But how long is it? It's already got it. Take out the box. It's too late now. In any event, so whenever coach tells you to do something, you do it without hesitation because of your love for the Moore family. Maria said sister, and I'm saying they're family. She's family. We're from Mississippi originally, and one Christmas, she had never been in Mississippi before. And so one Christmas, how long ago was it?
Thank you. Thank you.
No, it was Christmas. It was Christmas, coach.
Okay.
And I looked up, we making chicken and dressing. Probably it was some chicken, I'm cooking chicken that day. And I looked up and they were there. So it's not just a sister, it's a family for life. Love you.
I love you too. If it wasn't for Liz, if it wasn't for Camille, I would not know what mental illness was. She gave me the first opportunity. I had no experience. I had no knowledge of bipolar, schizophrenia, but Camille gave me a chance. She was my supervisor. She gave me a chance to come in and be a crisis therapist, and
she was the best.
So, thank you. And I'm roughly plenty. But I needed that. I mean, because it really helps me understand life now. You know, I didn't know what and why God was putting me there.
Understand what I need. Thank you. A lot of people that what I need. You know, I told Liz what I wanted. I got it. You know, and it was because of you. I said,
man,
you
welcome.
You go, yes. I'm gonna pass it on to
kinfolks
over here to right to left.
And
hello, everyone. My name is Tierra, and I am Tour's cousin. Second cousin. I've been told as a little girl that my nickname is Tour Jane. So we have a lot in common. I just want to say I love you. You've always been there for, you know, my family. You know, I give the same in return. And, just thank you for everything that you've done. Thank you for, you know, being a big sister of mine. And we're lovers, we're fighters, and we also are, you know, supporters. And I just want to say I love you, and it's a blessing, you know, to be able to see 50 years.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah.
Miss Antoura, I can't believe it's been 22 years. Like, I met you actually September of 2000, because it's gotten to be the same 20 now, of 2000. And I knew you were going to be a part of my life when we walked to the underground. And we were having lunch one day, and this lady just passed out in front of us. And Antoura was pregnant with a girl, because we thought it was a girl. We had a girl on the show. But anyway, she was pregnant, and we went to our special little spot, the barbecue place, and she had lemon pepper chicken wings. And as the girl laid on the floor, I'm sitting there, somebody's she is eating her chicken wing over the girl talking about somebody needs to help her. I knew right then and there we were going to be friends for life because we crack up, we have a good time, we just, I love you. And I am so glad to be here to celebrate your 50th. I thought of every excuse in the book to not come tonight, the rain, everything went wrong, outfits, but I was like, this is her 50, you need to be there. Because she'd be there for you. And that is totally true. You are always there when I need you. You're always there when I call. And I love you just like everybody else. And here's to 50 more years, yes. 20 more years.
Thanks so much. Okay, y'all. Me and Tora go way, 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 way back. But one thing I want to say about her is when you think about a phenomenal woman, mm-hmm. I think about Tora. Since I've known her, she has always been so creative. She can write poems and we wrote songs and I just knew anything Tora says she gonna do, she gonna do it. And I really, really love that about her. I look up to her because every time she calls me, every single time, Tora's like, I'm gonna write a book. I said, okay, I'm gonna be there. When she threw her party, she was there, Tora wrote a book, okay? I'm gonna decorate, okay? This is what I'm gonna do. She called me, girl, I'm decorating, I'm doing this. I'm like, what you need me to do? Because I already know it's gonna be fabulous. There's some people in your life that you know that they just been blessed and they have so many gifts, and I know she has many, many more gifts coming. I'm just always so proud of her. Anything that she needs from me, she knows I'm gonna always be there to support her. I'm gonna always be number one right there. What you doing, Josephine? How many candles can I get? Okay. I'm like, this is my friend's business, okay? I'm giving them to all my clients because I want to support my girl whatever it is she's doing. And tonight, we had a vision. I had a vision. And this is how I want it to be. And we all got together. I say it was like a well-oiled machine. We was all here on time, get the tables, laying everything out. But I'm just so happy. I was so happy to see you smile and just really enjoy yourself. And I look forward to Jamaica. Hey, man, Jamaica. Never mind. Y'all didn't hear that. You want to know something. But, yeah, so I just want to say I love you, friend. You keep doing you. You keep loving hard because we love you. And we're going to love even harder. I am your sister for life, your family, your friend. If nobody else gonna come, baby, I'm gonna come, okay? You already know that. I don't care what happens between us, okay? Nobody gonna be between this right here. I love your babies, okay? They like my babies, okay? I don't care what happened. If the babies need me, I'm coming, okay? She do the same for me. Okay, I love you, baby. So much. I hope that you love all of it. You are so deserving. So thank you. Let me pass my words.
But Tori, you know, I love you. I call you probably every day.
Yep. Every morning, 7:30. 7:30 morning.
Yes. She knew me when I was little.
I think so about my first
birthday. But anyway, I love you. You're a big sister that I always needed. And I thank you, you've been there for me, really. And I love you. You're the best, you're beautiful. You're fashionable. I don't know. You just do everything.
She does.
Everything. And I thank God that you're in my life. birthday, Sam. Birthday now.
But every day she answers. First or second ring, but I do, and I'm ready to go to Jamaica.
We are going to Jamaica.
Have a good time. And just God bless you with many more than
me. Thank you.
Thank you for inviting me. I'm glad to be here. I would not have missed it.
Thank you.
Let me go, Angel.
Yeah. Thank y'all. So much love, guys. This is
my mom. Hi. I remember when Dwight first brought Tour home.
Like a stray dog.
No. And she was just sitting over there in the den on the sofa, looking all quiet and bashful. But Tora would come see me. Dwight wouldn't even be there. Tora and I would hang out. That's what we would do. Dwight would be gone, she'll call me, I'll come pick her up, and she'll come over there and hang out with me and my daughter that's now 29, and she was a baby then. So that's how long I've been knowing her. And she's always been a wonderful person, a wonderful mother, and a wonderful wife. And I enjoy being around and talking to her. She loves fashion. She keeps me up on the fashion. I can ask her anything about decorating. She knows all about that. So I'm just happy to be here to celebrate you tonight.
Amen.
Yep.
I love you.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, tell sis I love you. I love you, sis.
So y'all already know what it is. You know what I'm saying? That's my.
Shaboo thing.
Yeah, that's my back. You know, that's my back. You know, I'm going this way, she gonna watch my back.
Yeah.
Vice versa. You know, and she'll go to war with me anytime. You feel me? Like, that's why I love her. Y'all know she's gonna go to war for me, right?
That's right.
She's gonna go to war. You know, so, hey, I love you, and I appreciate all y'all for coming. Okay? And everybody here who's supposed to be here.
That's right.
So I appreciate y'all, and look, let's turn up, bro.
Man, I get it right. My head back to my back. You know I'm poppin' tag. But man, I got this swag. Man, I got this swag. My head back to my back. You know I'm poppin' tag. But man, I got this swag.
When I surf, now I be surfing swag. I'm on hypnotic.